Hey there, I'm going to show you today a few simple foam roller drills you can do to help loosen up some tight quads, tight glutes, which of course in turn oftentimes lead to tightness in the low back as well. So very simple, we're going to start off on the ground. First one we're going to do is kind of side of our leg, and we're going to roll into the quads as well. So you can position yourself right here. If you need a little less pressure, the top leg can come up. You're just rolling back and forth. Now this is one of those few times where when you find those trigger points or those hot spots or those painful points, you want to stop there and really work on them. So spend a good 10 to 20 seconds anytime you find one of those trigger points. From there you can start transitioning into that quad. You need to slide the roller off to the side. And now you're rolling all the way up to that hip flexor, all the way down to the knee. Just going back and forth. Again, same idea. When you find one of those spots, I got one right there, I would want to stop and just roll back and forth on this one for that 20 to 30 seconds. So again, down to the knee, all the way up to the hip flexor. You can start on the side, then go down the front of the leg from there. Next one, of course, we'd be doing both legs. I'm showing you on the right side. Next one, you can go right into the glute muscles. Cross the leg that we're working over top the other one. And now you're just rolling back and forth. In a lot of cases, foam roller will be plenty. This is another one where if you need to dig in a little bit deeper, you can also use something like a softball. Place it right on that glute muscle, right where the upper corner of your pant pocket would be. Rolling from there. So again, both sides, both legs, side, front, glute. And then just a fun one, or a good one to finish with here. Now you just kind of roll up through your thoracic spine, hands support your head, going back and forth. Just like that. Again, finding some of those trigger points that could be a little sticky. So great tool here, something you can do in the morning, at night, midday, after a workout, whenever it might be, but this will continue to help loosen up some of that sticky fascia or tightness that oftentimes leads to that low back pain.